Alright guys, it is 5:30 a.m. Woke up, couldn't go back to sleep, so I'm gonna go out for some top water today. I'm gonna hit up, as always, Harbor Island. I'm gonna check it out, see how it is, and hopefully I get on something. It's just not gonna be me alone today. I'm gonna try to target for Corvina, Mackerel, and Bass. First hour or two is going to be targeting Corvina. If not, then I'm going to move on to Bass and Mackerel. Because there's only a short window to actually get them Venus early in the morning. And it's winter time too. Well, it's going to be winter, so it's pretty hard to find them. I'm just throwing it out there. If I hook up on one, I'm going to hook up on one. But if not, then I don't. So, get this car warmed up and get the hell out of here. Yeah. Hey guys, finally got to Harbor Island. It took me about 35 minutes, 40 minutes. You guys probably see that, but it's been some nasty car accidents on the way out here. So be careful driving early morning, guys. I know you're tired and everything else. Have your extra cup of coffee, you got to. But those accidents look very fatal. So prayers to those guys out there, but hope everything is good for them. But I'm about to tie in some top water. I'm about to leave my camera in the car because the battery is pretty much dead. And hopefully we get the top water bite. The water looks amazing right now. So I'm gonna tie up and rig up real quick before it's too late. The bone ima. Let's get it on. I am blessing the new combo today. Hopefully get some top water bite. I got my, if you guys remember this reel from my very early videos, the Abu Garcia Revo Elite. It is back and ready to slay. Let's get this day started. Oh, right there. First cast, got him. Little mackerel. First cast on the top water. I'll be harvesting these guys once again for my mom. Thank you. Boom. Just like that. Got my mom some mackerel. She's been trying to eat as much fish as she can. So, people say mackerel is trash fish, but my mom says dinner. Dinner. D-I-N-N-E-R. Ooh, my old mackerel scared the crap out of me. Completely forgot he's in a bag behind me. Oh, there's one right there. Got him. That's two mackerels. Oh, that one got away. Alright, so I rigged up a dart head. I am going to throw a white mullet. Let's see how that goes out here this early morning. And we got a couple left. See how it does. On a dart head, drag it at the bottom. See if I get any exciting bites, some bass or something, maybe a halibut. Never know. You never know. Just like that. 4-inch white mullet. Let's get this party on the road. Fishing light line today. Top water is hitting again. They're blowing up in front of me. Let's get like about 5 more max. Oh, that's a big old smelt. Oh, here's another thing. If you want to catch a lot of greens, any pier, drop a Sabika rig. Any one of the piers in. Okay. And the piers here don't need a license, so right. You're good. You're good with that. I'm just using a topwater bait. Woo! He smashed it. He went buck wild. Holy crap. For a little guy, that was an insane blow up. Oh man, he was like thrashing all over the top of the water. That was insane. A little 10-minute break. I was fishing for a little bit, but I got a phone call from my boss. I do got to get back to work in a bit, so I'm gonna slap you guys back on my chest, try to figure out this fish, probably try to get some bass, anything really that, you know, pretty much anything that bites right now. I'm gonna throw the grub for a little bit more, so I'll throw a mullet for a little bit more, and hopefully we get on something good. And yeah, back on the chest, you guys go. But I got something. I got something. All right, let's get this party started. There you go, there's one. There's one right here. Oh man, there you go, another legal for the books, baby. Oi, slap the shit out of the camera. All right, guys, there you go. Another legal for the books. On the white gulp mullet. I just got a text, I gotta go. Not bad. Ton of mackerel, jack smelt. Two bass, one legal. Woo! These rocks are deceiving. I almost killed myself 100 times on these rocks. Yeah, that is it, guys. All right, and I am back in my car. About to leave right now. Turn the AC, it's getting warm again. But I am about to leave right now. I'm about to get ready to go to work. And that's it, dude. I managed, the last fish I caught was a legal spotty. It was about like 14, 14 and a half. Then after that, I lost a couple little bites, and then work paged me and was like, hey, we need you in. And I'm off to work. Well, it was good to get 2 hours in. It is 8:30. Yeah, 8:30 a.m. It is good to get, you know, 2 hours early morning session in. I got here around 6:30. Yeah, it was pretty good. I mean, a lot of mackerel for my mom. So I'm gonna go drop that off real quick, get ready for work, and then head out. So thanks a lot for watching, guys. And be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Thumbs down if you didn't. I really don't care. But I appreciate all the support and all you subscribers out there for keeping in touch with me and contacting me and, you know, keeping this channel alive. If it wasn't for you guys, this channel wouldn't be alive or wouldn't even be here. So if you guys want more, you guys got any other ideas, like I always say in my other videos, leave it in the comments below and be sure to, you know, keep in touch. Peace.